In this video, I will show you how to fix a transaction error in Play Store, whereby when you're trying to purchase an item, the transaction is declined instantly. Now, at first I thought I was the only one experiencing this error, but then I came across an article on Reddit whereby one of the users was explaining how they had gone through a similar issue. So still in the comment section of that very article, there were many other users who had also gone through a similar situation, and therefore the first hope is that you're not alone into this. Very many other people are also going through the same. Apparently, there is no official statement from Google yet regarding this error, but then I'm going to show you some of the suggestions that you can follow in order to have this fixed. Meanwhile, we're waiting for the official update. Now, all the suggestions that I'm going to show you are from Google Play Help website. So according to them, you can try the following steps to have this fixed. The first one is, make sure your card and address information is up to date. So to explain this further, they say, expired credit cards or old billing addresses are a common reason for payments not to work properly. Then you can follow those steps in order to update this information. So I will link this in the description of the video. So the second solution is to submit any extra information that is requested. I feel this is a rare scenario, but you can try in case there is need to. Then the third one is, check you have sufficient funds for the purchase. This is because sometimes a transaction is declined because of insufficient funds. Check your account to make sure you have enough to complete the purchase. Then the last solution is, contact your bank or card issuer. Your card may have specific restrictions which cause the transaction to be declined. Contact the institution that issued your card to ask about the transaction and see if they know the reason for the decline. So these are just some of the suggestions that you can try, but still we can keep waiting for the official fix from Play Store itself. But I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in the next one.